for the World Heavyweight Championship.
All right, now here's a man we can trust as a referee.
I think you'll do us all proud.
Please welcome the special guest referee for this match, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
It is always good seeing Stone Cold calling the action.
Normally I'd worry about bias, but Austin always says DTA. Don't trust anybody.
Yeah, Steve is so chaotic, he can never choose a side. He can never choose an ally. So he's basically the perfect official.
The Celtic Warrior, always ready for a fight.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yeah, the cool thing about Sheamus is the bigger the fight, the better it is for the Celtic Warrior.
Well, lucky for Sheamus, there is no bigger fight than WrestleMania.
Indeed, remember that time that Sheamus captured the WWE Championship in just 18 seconds at WrestleMania.
Take a look at an athlete who exists on a level unto himself.
Seth Rollins is a fighter, a survivor, and he is on a quest for greatness.
And the WWE Universe is singing his praises.
Crowd is singing louder than ever on the grandest stage of them all. Seth Rollins at WrestleMania is a whole mood.
Yeah, at WrestleMania, Seth Rollins has crushed internet sensations and crushed energy drink bottles.
Don't forget about facing his WrestleMania nightmare in the form of Cody Rhodes.
Nobody does Mania like Rollins.
Only the biggest names, the toughest opponents can share the ring with Rollins at Mania.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin!
That's what these men are going to war over, the World Heavyweight Championship.
One more look at the ultimate prize, the reason for all those long training hours.
We know the stakes. World Heavyweight Championship will go around the cover by the challenger.
Looks like our guest official is pretty good at this ref thing.
Our guest referee showing superb reaction skills, not missing a thing.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Swing blade by Rollins.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
I hate to say it, but you have to think Rollins' worst enemy in this match might ultimately be himself.
I absolutely agree. Rollins goes in expecting victory, and when
shoulders down now, is it enough to retain the championship? Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Sheamus denies the attack.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Getting back into the ring. Rollins got surprised there.
Right in the breadbasket.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the champ kicks out.
Our guest referee with a textbook count.
A licensed official's count has to keep a steady pace, and that's what he did.
Clothesline.
Right to the back of the neck.
The champ taking their share of hits.
Uh-oh.
Avoiding contact.
Oh, the elbow cut.
Going head to head, putting each other to the test.
Giving up now is not an option. They have to finish this.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs. Each exchange just sapping the energy from these two.
WWE Universe appreciating these athletes going all out.
Oh!
Who will break first? That is the question.
Boom!
Absolutely rocked.
Turning the tables there. Power slump. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
A kick out to stay alive.
Standard officiating.
Wait. A close count for the challenger.
Our referee got that down. That was the count cadence of a fair official.
Kept things above board there. Nothing exciting, just fair.
Swing blade by Rollins.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Seth with an absolutely predatory attack there. And the referee counted that right. I don't think that can be disputed.
The referee showing zero favoritism at that moment.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Dumped face first. The champ taking command.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Rollins keeping a level head, not expecting victory to just fall into his lap.
He takes control. Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Big reversal by Rollins.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
The stump puller. Leg snap.
Oh, man. He is more than fired up right now.
Uh-oh.
That's a free fall.
Wait. Just kicks out.
And the ref is showing integrity with that count.
And keep it.
Rollins with a head of steam. Big air.
Down low with the stop.
The champ will stay champ.
The cover. Three. No. A two count.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pull.
What a battle. His rage so far, but he's not finished yet.
I gotta say, our ref,
if this lands, it's over.
Phoenix splash by Rollins. Looking for the victory. There's two.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin Rollins!
Crucial victory as he retains the title.
What a title defense by the champion.
Now he left it all in the ring tonight with the type of performance that's defined his title reign. We'll be right back.